All right, we got one on.
Pretty good size too, I think.
There we go.
When you give me room, like if you think of, he's not coming up. Go ahead, just keep going, just see.
That's a little buoy right there.
As soon as he sees the boat again, he's gonna take off. Okay, cuz up front. Now you might have to make room for Quinn. Oh, there he is, there he is. Go front, go front, go front, go front, go front, go front.
Quinn, you, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Go front, go front, Matt. Quick. There he is, hold on. I got the leader right here. Hold on, guys. Here he is.
There we go.
Boom. Oh, he's pretty big. What do you think? You got footage?
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Can we get him in? Nice good-sized fish right there. What kind is he? It looks like a...
Sand shark.
Looks like a sandbar. He's hooked, man. Yeah, I win. Dude, get a little boy. Well, what do you think, Quinn? Nice job.
Hey, I win.
You want to just drop them right in the cooler?
What are you going to do with them?
Eat them?
Nah, I'm
not. Why not?
You got pictures?
Yeah, I'm getting video.
You gotta be careful here. It's like, it can hurt. His head. Here, pick this out of here. And watch if there's a knife on it. So take the knife out first and put it somewhere.
Is it still recording?
Yeah. Yeah. You just hold it in the rock.
It's not like in our knife.
Nah, just go for it.
Really?
Alright, hold on. Let me move it. Or I'll move this one.
Yeah, well, put it down.
Oh crap.
Very good. I'm gonna keep him.
There's no reason to keep this guy.
We have so much steak.
I don't think this is a good tasting shark. It's a sand shark.
Oh, it's another sand shark?
Yeah, they're just not that good.
Wow.
You watch your feet.
Oh yeah, you do.
Yeah, I know.
Oh man.
What I'll do.
Oh crap.
Alright, you got your footage, right?
Yeah.
See, this is bad. I just let go of that. Hold on.
Monty, close to your foot.
I don't think you can sweep them.
Huh?
I don't think you can sweep you.
Yeah.
Hell, man.
Alright, let me get, can you get me the,
Yeah, he's bleeding.
I'll cut him out of here and we'll get him out.
Alright, the knife?
Yeah.
Here.
Don't place me, bro. Here, Matt, help Kelly.
No.
No, I got the needle nose in here.
Where are they? Oh, the little,
needle nose underneath that.
Yeah, right here.
Cut it? I got it, right here.
Cut it?
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Just cut it.
What do you mean, cut it?
Cut the wire. Yeah, further, close to him. Okay, good.
No, hold on. What is it?
Just cut it.
It's not cutting.
Cut it up higher, then. I don't care. Pull this out of my way, guys.
Where? So, with the wire?
Yeah.
Where is that?
Pull all this out of my way. You got a picture?
Yeah, we got it.
Okay, this is dangerous right here. We want to get him right over, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You guys got him? Nice job.
Yeah.
Nice little sandbar shark, guys.
Good.
There he is.
Bye-bye. See you, buddy.
Lucky out.
Alright, now that's how we want to end the trip.
Damn.
Let's go.
Luckily we just murdered somebody, but we're good.
Did you want to see this head at all?
No, get the body.
From the hook? It was like, you know, sharp.
Yeah, it's from the hook. So we'll get the deck cleaned up a little bit.
I remember that one shark.
You didn't care about this, right?
Crazy.
Out.
Why did they bleed?
Someone probably eat it.
It's just a cleaner hook.
Blood on the deck.
He's still looking.
Huh?
We need
a bucket.
Yay.
Nice fish. What was that? 4 foot? 5?
Probably 5. Nah, it was probably 4.
Probably 4, yeah.
That was maybe 5 foot.
No. Well, I'm 5'8". Actually, no, that can make sense. If it was like that tall.
Okay. 5'4".